I've always been enamored with canine units, with the way the officers work with the dogs and the help that the dogs bring to us out on the street in a patrol capacity. The foundation has provided us with dogs, with training, and the training that we get through the foundation through the Inglis Police Dog Academy has been outstanding. Without people helping and contributing gifts and donations, we wouldn't have our program that we have today.
The foundation's primary purpose is support local law enforcement agencies, number one with perhaps the purchase of the animal, the ongoing care of the animal. We also provide funds should an animal become deceased. The foundation is primarily driven through donations from the local community. So we're really looking for people that believe in what we're doing.
My name is Danny Delpit, and I'm a deputy sheriff with the Ventura County Sheriff Department, and I'm a canine handler. And this is my partner, Canine Dana. My department right now requires us to train 10 hours a week. We also do it during our shifts at work. If it wasn't for the vet care that we get through the foundation, there's no way our canine programs would make it. I was involved in an officer-involved shooting in September. It's a remarkable story for me, and I'm privileged that I had him. He saved my life, absolutely. They're more than just a dog. It's your partner, and it's the best partner you're ever going to have. You can count on them 100%.
The police departments don't supply that much money towards our dog program. A lot of it is the handler going out, getting the money, going to the foundation and asking the foundation, hey, I've raised $9,000, can I get an extra $1,000 to purchase the dog? The foundation looks at that and then gives them what they need to finish. And then they usually send the dogs to us and we provide the training.
Most police departments or sheriff's organizations do not have a budget for canines. So what we do is we usually ask them to do part of the fundraising and then we help with the rest of the purchase of the dog. There's about probably $15,000 to $20,000 in a trained dog.
I'm Dr. Ron Dalzell. I'm a veterinarian, been practicing in the county since 1972, and it's been my pleasure to provide care for the police dogs for about 25 years. The National Police Dog Foundation really desires and needs support of the community so that we can keep these dogs on our street. Without public support, we very commonly lose these dogs as a tool for safety and crime prevention.
All the funds that we raise go directly towards helping the police dogs nationwide. We raise funds to pay for buying the new police dogs, to pay for their training, to pay for veterinary costs. We are doing everything we can to raise the money to pay for these dogs and help with their medical care into retirement when most of the canines need the help the most. There are countless dogs out there that need our help. Look at our website. Please donate what you can. It is www.nationalpolicedogfoundation.org, as these dogs are very, very deserving of your donations.